Pancho with the moves, talking shit, we go fight, yeah. Pull up with the crew, ain't no talking, snatch his life, yeah. You know we go shoot, keep it burning.
Yo, 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 what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Pancho John, back at it again with another YouTube banger. Amen! Y'all know how it goes down in this channel! First things first, I'd like to wish everybody a great day. Ayo, we staying alive during this lockdown bullshit. Hey man, with that said and done, yo, y'all know what goes down in this channel, man. This is a requested video. So basically, if you're new to my channel, all you gotta do is leave a comment down below. And best believe, your boy finna get to it. With that said and done, ayo. Today, my boy Battle isn't pulled through with this comment. Homie said I should react to NF. I said L. I thought there was a letter missing, you know what I'm saying? Although I'm like African, yeah. Like I know about the NFL and shit like that. But I was like, NF? Who this? Who this? Like, I've heard about him, I think. For my brother, he once tried to let me listen to him, but I didn't. I don't know why I've been oblivious to NF. Not throwing hate, of course. I just I didn't know. So it's the channel. Y'all requested it. Y'all finna get it. So basically, oh no. We done with that. The fuck? Yo, if you're new to my channel and you fuck with this type of and you fuck with this type of video, I'ma need you to hit a like first of all. Number two, we tryna take over Africa one subscriber at a time. So yo man, don't be shy to hit that subscribe button. Also turn on the post notifications, and we about to take over Africa, man. Let's get it. Peace.
Yo, hey man. I know y'all gonna really see I got the video loaded up in the background, right? Yo, before we hop right into it, hey man, I said it once and I'ma say it again, and this is the last time. If you're new to my channel and like this type of video, hey man, do not forget to hit the like button, and also leave a comment down below. Like, I'm dead ass serious. This comment was commented yesterday and here I am, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey man, leave a comment down below and best believe I will get to it. If y'all fuck with this type of video, who knows, there might be more videos coming up. But if I'm not mistaken, I think it's the first time ever listening to NF. This is the first time, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the first time. So, with that shit, wait, let me do this, yeah. Let's get right to it, man, let's get it. Let's do it now. What you got for us, NF? Let's see.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coats. Been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to run. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty shit, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see? Been making a whole lot of changes.
Hold on. I know y'all hate me for this, but can we be real right now? Like, okay, this is the first time I am hearing this.
This is what I think Eminem should be sweating right now. MGK? No.
Hold on. MGK?
They should be sweating right now, bro.
Like, okay. Understand some. I'll fuck with, like, rap. And, like, it takes time for me to build into it. But this is the first song, and I'm already into this. Oh, hell nah.
Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't seen that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Come back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face clean off my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in doubt, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait it, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. And I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. Not even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable, can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Real proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Hold up. Okay, first of all, I'm mad at myself for sleeping on this guy. Number two, why didn't anybody ever request this man's before? I mean, hey, yo, fam. To be honest, my music genre, like my favorite music genres is like R&B, rap, and then the rest will follow. You feel me? But right now, bro, like, I'm not saying I don't fuck with rap that much. Yeah, 21 Savage released an album just last week. I haven't downloaded it. Maybe a couple of songs off it, but I haven't downloaded. I haven't, like, streamed the whole album, you feel me? So I'm like, rappers kind of, you know, tired right now. And this man's is, okay, it's gonna be like, can we finish this video? I'm gonna watch it all. I'm watching all of it right now. Come on, bro. Give us a last verse. Something, please. Come on, bro. I think that was it. Yeah, it's done so, man. Wait, let me see. One more time. You got like, what? The search. Nah, I think that's it. I'd be wasting your time, like, a 40 seconds of me just,
what's going on?
I'd be wasting your guys' time. So, yo, hey, man, if y'all made it to this part of that video, that means congratulations. You've made it to the end. And also, big ups to you, man. Everybody that made it to the end of the video, I'm gonna need y'all to comment, like, I don't know, fire, let's go? I don't know, let's go, man, let's go. I don't know, fire. I don't know. I don't really know, man. Like, the fuck? I don't know. I want to say y'all must comment fire. Yeah, hit me with 3 fire emojis. three fire emojis. That is it. End of video squad. Hashtag end of video squad with three fire emojis. That's it. With that said, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I'm about to stream all this month's music right now. With that said, and I hope you guys enjoy your day, and let's go. Peace.